per chi ci ha seguito a marzo ha visto che c'era una buona rappresentanza della Repubblica Ceca, un team forte e un team di centro classifica. In questa 24 ore di settembre ritroviamo due più facili della Repubblica Ceca, non sono proprio gli stessi, uno è un altro, uno sempre per l'ambizione di classifica, soprattutto con l'assoluta gentile, e un altro da metà. Ok, now we are introducing our Czech, our friend from Czech Republic, that was here in the spring, the previous 24 hours in years old. Now someone came went back with the new team, the team is Tomark, that is the best team in fight with the gentleman ranking, and the second team you will find on the ranking. And now, listen, we are introduced. Your name is?
Michaela.
Lukasz.
Michal.
Zdenka.
The driver are only Lukasz and Bentor. Okay, Lukasz.
Okay.
Your race.
So, we love Jesolo, absolutely. We were here in spring and I was supposed to go here with Domar team, which is my team. In spring I was here with another team, with Michal. Now we are fighting a lot and we are having a fun here. We are enjoying this weather after 20 hours. There is sunshine in Italy. It's absolutely amazing. And we hope we'll be on podium. So we hope well.
Yes, 4 hours for race now. Michal, what do you think about this race?
Nice race. Still 3 hours to end. Many things can happen. But I think we are lucky now. Hope that Lukasz will stay with us and finish on the podium, as Lukasz said. We got some nice time on the track. Macho is pushing hard today.
Yeah, Lukasz,
anytime.
One of our best drivers is pushing now a lot.
Very good, you are fighting the French. Okay, cross your fingers and bring me your Czech fan of Edel.
Okay. Držte palce. Děkujeme za podporu všem. Doufám, že jste se koukali na co nejvíc záznamů tady u nás a možná příští rok, že se tady zastavíme. Nějaký výsledek.
We just say that next year you will see us here.
Okay, very good. And we are waiting for you.
Perfect.
Bye.
Ciao. Ciao.